were committed to the truth and living out his daily principles, remembering that we are always in need of Jesus' grace and strength.
Practice transparency here at the CCCD, and that means clarity of content and performance, as we, as a diverse group of individuals, seek to use our unique gifts and talents as we steward the ministry here with the deaf here in Jamaica.